mass grave containing the remains of babies and children has been discovered at a former Catholic care home for unmarried mothers and their children.